I think that the most important thing is that you have to be a really hardworking person, because you will fail. We all fail in this career. You will get rejected a lot of times. You won't get, for example, funding for your project. Your publications could be rejected too. And it doesn't make you a bad scientist. Most of the scientists right now in the world, we have been rejected once in our careers, in any other way. And that's completely normal.